In this video, we'll get to know the Images icon. Go ahead and give it a click. Start scrolling, and I think you'll agree that the Cricut library is truly immense. When you get to the bottom, Design Space will load even more images. Now, in the upper right, go ahead and click on Images, Categories, or Cartridges. See how they change the way the content is sorted, grouped, and displayed? You'll definitely find this handy when you're looking for something themed, like for an anniversary or a birthday. You've also got Search, just to the right of the sorting options. And to the right of that, you'll find Filters. We'll talk more about those and how they work in the next video. This thumbnail icon changes the display size of images when using the sorting option. This option is not available in the Categories or Cartridges displays. Finally, at the bottom right, take note of the Cancel and Insert Images buttons. We'll cover both of those in detail in later videos.